Another minute with you. Are you just gonna leave me?
Well, now you're just being dramatic.
Yeah. I don't know how to say goodbye.
Then don't.
They know you know it. They're gonna kill my little girl if you don't tell me.
Stop it!
What? Is it a phone number?
No.
Is it a code?
No.
Is it an account? Is it a bank account?
No!
Is
no.
it a place? What is it?
No! Leave him alone!
Your dad is gone. He's gone. And no one's gonna hurt him anymore.
This into the other room. I was talking about the bedroom.
Yeah, of course we can go to the bedroom.
You got a choice, goddammit!
Binge drinking testosterone filled asshat is looking for his next conquest, right?
Life just kind of empties out. Less a day than
a drought. That sexy piece of ass from upstairs that's been trying to bone you for a while?
Tommy?
Yeah, that's the one. He and his friend want to take us out for lunch.
Well, I think I'm going to pass because I'm going to stay here and play cards with Brandon.
What? This guy? Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's a little bit weird.
I can hear you, Rose.
Sorry.
No problem.
Seriously. I'm playing cards.
Fine. Okay. Hope you guys choke on your lunches.
Arthur told me to tell you that this may be his moment. Do you know what that means?
You know what? This might sound a little bit strange, but... what are you doing right now? Can I maybe take you for a drink? I could tell you all about it.
How does it feel knowing that I'm the last thing you'll ever see? Before you die.
What's it like?
What?
What's it like?
Well, it's, noisy.
Well, that's where I'm headed.
Really?
Yeah. Huh. Big city.
Good for you.
Yeah. I'm Ashley Robinson.
Darren.
What? Just one name? Like Cher or something? Good afternoon, class. My name is Jane Sanford. I'll be your instructor today.
I got out of bed today. Swear to God, couldn't see my face. I got out of bed today. Staring at a ghost. Who forgot to float away. Didn't have all that much to say.